take this anymore. There's no way this can go on. I won't let this happen!
I need to get my power back.
Let's go. You gotta defeat your own shadow!
They don't know it's over. They still think that the war hasn't ended yet.
It's breaking!
This is terrible.
What's happening now?
Infinite energy. The thoughts of the ancients. I control all of that power. I shall squash you like the despicable worms you are!
That won't work! I know, but I want to avenge my mom and dad.
Tears can ease your sorrow, so go ahead and cry as much as you want.
You're so cool! It's love!
I felt my inexperience. Just when I thought it was too late, time suddenly stood still.
If anyone does anything to harm her, I'll never forgive him. 'Cause I know how brave she's always been, no matter how tough things have gotten.
Let me go! You'll die!
No. I'm with you.
Shu.
This world belongs to me now, my little friend.
Someone else killed those policemen.
Shot with your weapon. And you will be blamed for their deaths.
Open up, it's the police.
He's right above us. There's one coming your way.
People are scared. We need to get this one.
folks who get rude, cause you won't get in no trouble when he eats that kind of food. Another slow with the young bones, and then they go get stiff.
Yeah. FarCry instincts, Predator.
This is Charlie Squad. Moving up to the bridge.
Affirmative. Go ahead and move in, Charlie Squad. Tank support is getting rude.
Roger. No resistance yet.
Fire on the enemy!
Squad might have killed a lot of locusts today, Lieutenant. But this war is only just begun. Our survival depends on one thing. Gears follow orders. But I look at you and I don't see a gear. I see something more dangerous. I see a hero. Well, congratulations, hero. Millions of citizens you've sworn to protect might die because of what you did today. I hereby charge Kilo Squad with desertion, cowardice, trespassing, the theft of experimental military technology, and treason. Does that sound about right to you, Lieutenant Baird?
Hold up. Ain't seen anything like this before.
Jesus, don't let that stop you from smearing it all over yourself.
They're changing.
God damn it, Bill! Oh, it stinks!
Someone's still alive.
Over there.
Hello? Hello? It's okay. We're gonna...
Son, we just crossed the street. Let's not throw a party till we're out of the city.
Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. wheat by ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
This used to be a nice neighborhood!
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
Get back, get back!
Who the hell puts an evac station up 30 flights of goddamn stairs?
Come on, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening. This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Stop the bombing run!
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?
I have not come this far to die now.
When people die, they just go away. If there's any place a soul would go, it's in your memories. People you remember are with you forever. No use for the past.
Drop that bass. Drop.
clearance and lineage you required before entering. You do not appear to belong here. Clearance and lineage required.
Hermod, on behalf of the Aesir, with a directive from Odin. High upon the orbital string, I seek entrance.
We of the World Tree shall not interfere. The way is open.
The Aesir have come. They have broken the Pact of the Fallen.
Withdraw. We have what we need.
Deep neural scan. Retrieve. Verify. Analyze. Cross-reference. Why? This will be war.
Hear me, all ye hallowed beings, both high and low, of Heimdall's children. Thou will, Allfather, that I well set forth the fates of the world, as first I recall.
Pulled another body from the channel, ripped to shreds. I don't know what the hell could do such a thing.
The Aesir don't protect us like they used to. They lounge around in their palaces while our asses hang in the wind.
I'm sick of their worthless talk. But our time will come. Just you watch.
Why are you serving him? He could be the one doing all the killing around here.
Well, stranger, what's your excuse? Hey, I'm talking to you, damn it!
Oh,
move.
Please, my lord. We don't want to...
Ah!
Like.
Oh, it's just another partially developed planet. But you know, it does still have a lot of nature.
Margaret!
We'll fly together again.
Yeah, we will. I promise you. We'll fly together again.
The 27th century. It's been almost 500 years since humanity left the solar system in search of new worlds. Though time passed and the places changed, the human race never forgot its capacity for war and violence.
Aiden forces.
Katana! I warned you!
Stop this, Margaret! I don't want to fight you!
As of today, July 5th, 2632, we of the Aiden Freedom Alliance have declared war on the Terra Central Government to destroy them and end their unjust rule.
How can we win? What can we do?
And don't get yourself killed.
Now show some spirit!
Sure, probably all lies.
How does that make you feel?
Impossible!
That's why your comrade's dead.
Way together. Leave it all behind.
What should I do?
I send you all to hell!
I hear their voices when I sleep.
Go, go, go!
Created for war and fueled by the blood of their enemy. But this isn't just a nightmare. It's who I've become.
Oh.
Soul Calibur IV.